How do you solve the riddles?
You have to take it to a place in which it makes sense.
Okay, so that first one, where do I take it to then?
Also, where I got all the starfish?
I did too, yeah. And then I
I
jumped out
didn't.
the waterfall.
Okay, I got all the starfish and I jumped off a waterfall. Two twins, but not alike. Upon a land you hear, you have to hike. I solved it, the first one. You just place it down there and grab the other one.
Is it where?
Anywhere near here, and then grab this one. Let go of the other one and grab the other one. Did not make the sound?
So what's this
And leave
here?
you with the only one? A place of comfort and solace. The grass is laced through. What?
Where should we go
What's the
now?
last word? Wait. What's the last word? A place of comfort and solace. The grassless place due. To what?
Bike? No. No.
Frolic, frolic.
Your
The
frolic.
grass is laced to frolic. Yeah, there you go. Comfort.
Maybe it's down there on the other side.
You saw it?
Nope.
Area here is impressive. Oh, maybe the hut. Maybe. I solved it.
Where is that?
You can actually go inside the house. A threat to my existence. I could die. Glowing persistence. It's where I lie. Fireplace?
Okay, so that's the hallway. It was fireplace, the only place there's a fire is here.
Trick. I'm somewhere thick.
Somewhere thick?
Waterfall?
I fell through the map.
Did you lose your
riddle? No, I'm still holding it.
Okay, okay.
Some more thick.
I solved it.
Where?
This is kind of a dumb riddle.
Oh.
Oh, that's easy. Not stuck in plastic. Please free me. This is plastic.
It's rubber, actually. It's in the house. Do you want to start back in the house, the hut, and see what's in the hut?
Oh, I solved it.
How did you solve it?
I solved it somehow. Okay, what quest are you at? You still have it out? How many quest riddles do you have to solve?
One. This is this last one, I think, but I don't know why I won't solve. Please free me.
Inner tubes are mostly made out of plastic. They stopped making them out of rubber a long time ago.
Hmm.
Or like polyethylene or something like that. Although it told me I solved it, but I don't have the last riddle unchanged.
Hmm. Well, I have the last riddle though.
What is it?
It's just please find me one, so I'm not sure where I put this.
Oh, stuck in plastic.
Yeah, so where? It
must be somewhere else. By the way, did you notice that there's no dolphin here anymore?
Yeah.
I'm a little confused.
Mm-hmm.
He's stumped.
Plastic. What? Thank you.
Not sure.
Okay, so it's not here. It says travel far from home. This is the home, right? So we need to travel far away from this place.
True. Golf noise again.
I know, I heard it.
Where did you go?
Into the first tree. It also says one to solve.
Wait. You still have your puzzle?
I'm holding it. Yeah, the same card. I'm holding it. There's nothing in plastic. The only thing in plastic or rubber would be the inner tube.
I solved it.
Hmm?
You have to free the turtle from its plastic. You see it? Turtle? In the water, quick. You see any turtle?
Okay. Ah, quest. Hey, solved. There's a turtle right here now. Oh, it's an avatar. You could turn into it.
It's an avatar.
So yeah, you could turn into a turtle. You're a turtle now. Nice. Look, the mirror. Is there a mirror? Yeah, it's a mirror over here. It's kind of cool.
Do you have any expressions? No.
Huh?
Doesn't matter. Well, this has been fun.
Yeah.
I guess.
I'm actually recording this too. This is cool.
Oh, nice. Yeah, so this is Ballet by Sly Thief. Same person who made Sly Fest.
Hmm.
Are you?
This is cool.
I wanted to go to Sly. Yeah, it's pretty looking too.
They should make, add more quests to it. That'd be cool. Make it, you know, a team effort, like, you know, kind of thing. That'd be cool. Oh, there's chairs in the nice. You could sit on the edge. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, I can't sit. I'm a non-humanoid.
Ah. That's cool.
Maybe I'll save this avatar. Be like, hey, do you know where this is from?
Oh, yeah, I'm sitting on the...
Oh, wait a
second. Down there, no.
Yeah, this is one of the coolest I found. Also, if anything, Quest Combat. Tarot Train is Quest Combat. Have you ever been to Skis World?
Anything from Skis? I don't think so.
Okay. So this world is the Tyro Train from Gears of War 3.
Nice. Is that
the creator of Skis?
Is it just the train? Or is it an actual thing they could do in the map?
What do you mean?
There,
I mean, it's just a train.
Oh, it's not, okay, so it's not like a game, I mean, or a thing to do, it's just on the train.
No. But he does have avatars with a lot of animated components in them. So that from would match this world.
From here I see three circles that look like three donuts, but now they look like three stargates.
Maybe.
Interesting.
Technically, these are parts of the Doomsday weapon.
Mm-hmm. I see. That's kind of interesting. Though I haven't played Gears of War before, so...
the wrong end. There's a back end. Because technically that area is supposed to be used for something else in the game. It's the final boss area. Big minigun. A large doomsday weapon. Unknown proportion. I wish I could speak more for this. I wish I could speak more for the Gears of War series, but I'm not quite versatile.
There's more in the back still, or is that it?
That's it, really. By the way, have you ever been to the tower?
The tower?
It's a platforming and walking experience in VRChat. Very surreal.
I don't think I have.
It's meant good for friends.
This does not sound familiar to me, so I don't think I have been there or not.
Maybe you have. Been around for a while. I don't recommend we go to it now, but you know, it's an experience. It's fun with others.
Oh, this one? You want to go to this one, or...?
No, we're not going to go. Just to recommend.
Oh, okay. The tower. Oh, yes, you could climb the Doomsday weapon. Nice.
Kills you with great power. Trying to think of an interesting world. Oh, have you ever been to Geo's World?
Think so.
Geo Nexus? You know Geo, right?
Yeah.
Made his own world. It's quite interesting, actually. It's mainly for his Mega Man avatars, but it has other elements in it that's more personal. Should go see it. Right? Like that? Welcome to GeoNexus's Mega Man X Command Mission for East City. Basic mirror, avatars, and world audio. Feel free to turn off the world audio. Because the music is fun to listen to for the first minutes, but it gets a little old.
No, I already turned it down just in case it's copyright music or anything.
It's video game music, so it should be fine. It's from a GameCube game. May or may not be able to recognize a few people in his pictures. It's not much to this world, but put a lot of effort into flourishing out the action. Oh, this is new.
Oh.
Construction. Interesting. Yeah, he's adding new things. Last time I was here, this was not here.
Oh, you can fall off. I'm not sure if she was expecting people to do that, but yeah, you could fall out the thing and explore more.
What are you expecting?
No, I don't know. Is this part the way he wants it? Like, you could just jump off and explore more, or?
At some point he did want it like this. But, you know, he just freestyles it.
Yeah. Interesting.
He put Easter eggs somewhere around the map, too.
I go all the way to the beginning again. Fell off the map.
there. Let's see if I can come up with a new world.
Okay.
Have you ever been to a planetarium before?
I think so.
No? It's really nice. I might end it after this. But it is worth sharing. The friend showed me the world.
Okay, so what's the idea of the world? It's all in Japanese, looks like it.
It's just to get acquainted with the constellations in the star system. For example, you just enabled. Oh. Remember to translate from Chinese to English because Raider is Chinese.
So where do I change it?
Here. There you go. Now everything should be English. There are different nebulas.
The crab nebula.
Clusters. Okay. Thing. Here. enabledness. Andromeda, you enabled the Andromeda up there.
Huh?
And in real time, you can dilate time and panorama. It's good if you want to go plan out stargazing or like are just interested in specific, you know.
Nice.
Astral.
It's good to probably explore more later. Yeah, come back into it. That's kind of interesting.
And here's all the constellations. Yes, sir. Should we go? Yes. Oh, there you go. Enabled and disabled it. Line pick. The lowest? Oh, there you go. Okay.
Oh, that's kind of cool. The camera, I'm gonna zoom in. Right. Nice.
Yep. Same over here with binoculars. And there should be a laser pointer around here somewhere. Oh, here it is. Mark out a position.
Nice.
I think that could be gas giant or B. Able to stars. There's actually that's not even the most amount of stars. This button right here, by default, you get less stars, but you can enable more stars. And then all the constellations at once.
Oh, wow. I can see them all.
The meridian, floor, and atmosphere. Do we need a floor or an atmosphere or both? Ah. What is happening? That was right.
Yeah, this is a cool world.
One of my friends, Black Flame, keeps this world as his default.
Nice.
They told me they were part of the astrology. You were part of a space enthusiast division. Yeah, group.
Cool.
And I was quite enamored, but it's a lot taken in all at once. But it's best to be thought out slowly and methodically. Yeah. I think I'll end it at that. Great right. Seeing you, Techner. And showing you around.
Yeah, that's fun. Yeah, thank you. I'll do it.
I'll still be around in VR chat, but I want to go see
right,
cool. The mothers and see if I can do something.
Cool. Yeah. Later.